Hacks only for their dicks to be sucked by their adoring fans. You fucking relish in it.
Who spent 10 years trying to be a draw boy, tracing other people's work and presenting it as your own, only for it to be eaten up by those very people you so worried would call you.
Boy, dance and sing to the very tune we've been echoing to each other, only to validate us because he's better with words. Naturally, the egotist is drawn to taking advantage of an audience.
Oh yes, and don't pretend the more mentally inept of us don't know you kiss up to people with higher sub counts right after directly stealing from them.
Going to college, getting a job, is such a pain nowadays, am I right? Listen, buddy! You're built for this, whether you like it or not. Whether I like it or not. You'll continue manipulating and stealing from every autistic fucker on this website, and they'll continue to eat it up. By the time you're in 10th grade, you will fail. We know you're too prideful for that. We know you have built up this narrative as a responsible and respectable individual, even though you don't care about any of that, other than the ego stroking.
And you all thanks to viewers like you.
Everything is made up!
And here you are, making an overly convoluted piece of garbage.
Everything is made up!
And here you are. I know how you think, goddammit. Let's just make a 30-minute video hinting, foreshadowing in future events. Other channels trying so hard to be meta, it'll blow everyone's socks off, am I right? Through a forced, depressive tone. I know how you think, motherfucker. Shamelessly ripping off the ideas of others. Baseline.